Yeah, just one thing that is really offensive to Muslims is to call Prophet Muhammad quote unquote warlord. You know, I've seen this a lot in literature and also on YouTube, including Jordan Peterson. You know, he's a prolific YouTube personality, and he has a video calling Prophet Muhammad a warlord. Do you think that's justified just because he took part in wars that he should be called a warlord? What would be your response to that?
No, I think the word, the term warlord implies aggressive war, someone who takes up aggressive war. And moreover, it implies a renegade, somebody who's not, you know, under civil authority and is a kind of outlaw. None of those things is true of the Prophet Muhammad as we can understand him from the sources. And people like Jordan Peterson don't know anything about Islam. They've read some third-hand account, and they make stuff up. They don't know the context. And I have to tell you, Mehmet, that it is one of the impetuses for me to write this book, was that I was trained in early Islamic studies in Cairo and then UCLA. And I knew the original sources. And after 9/11 in particular, there was a whole stream of bestsellers, which were full of lies and slander about Islam and about the Prophet and the early community. By ignoramuses, by people who had not done the study, didn't know Arabic, didn't know history, and who were simply making a buck off of hate mongering. And although I got drawn after my early studies into modern history, I had some of the tools necessary to go back, and I became so annoyed with this situation that I felt I had to attempt to write what I knew to be the truth. And it's one of the reasons I published it at a trade press rather than an academic one, because I didn't want it to be a tome that sat on university shelves. I wanted it to be marketed properly to the bookstores, which it has been. I think it's a mid-list book. The other impetus for me to write this was the rise of forms of brutal extremism in the Middle East that we saw with ISIL and so forth, where, again, people who don't really know much about early Islam became spokesmen for it. And some of them were officers of the Ba'ath Army of Iraq, which you can imagine how deep they were in the Islamic sources. And they would quote half of a Quran verse to justify themselves and so forth. So both of those drove me.
Yeah, well, thank you. This is the book, everyone. Muhammad, Prophet of Peace, Amid Clash of Civilizations. I can't center for some reason. And it's a fantastic book. Definitely one of a kind, you know, amongst many books written about Prophet Muhammad. It has a very informed argument towards what the title of the book. So I really recommend everyone who wants to get a holistic picture about Prophet Muhammad and what he did, in what kind of world he came in, and how he managed through these events that befall him and the Arabs or Muslim people around Middle East at the time. One